feeling it. Blessing to the end. Those seeds that you sow, it's time to come into your own seeds. Walk into your seeds. I believe we're in a time when God's gonna bless the saints, those who have stayed, those who have prayed. He's gonna fulfill the promise he made. For I heard the Spirit.